Do you know why there is Muslim living in 1948 and there is no Jews living in Palestinian area? Do you know why?
Tell me.
Right. Because they occupying the country. That's why.
They
occupying the country. They invaded the country. They kicked the people out.
But not now. Not now. Because there are Muslims in the streets of Tel Aviv. Get in the present and forget the past. You never move forward. Move forward. So you want apartheid. You want land.
Yes. Yes. No Jews. Yes. Yes. No Jews. Apartheid. Yes. Yes. We don't want them, man. We don't want them there. We don't want them there.
Put your hands from here.
No Jews in Israel.
Just put it away from my face. Before I kick your face out, then you go to jail.